गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ अ मैथ्स टीचर इज गोइंग टू टेक टूडे एक्सरसाइज 12.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 एक्सरसाइज 12.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज सिंप्लीफाई कंबाइनिंग लाइक टर्म्स. यू हैव टू कंबाइन द लाइक टर्म्स एंड देन सिंप्लीफाइड. लाइक टर्म्स यू स्टडीड इन द प्रीवियस एक्सरसाइज 12.1. नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन 1. फर्स्ट सम. Simplify combining like terms. First we write the sum. 21b minus 32 plus 7b minus 20b. Which are the like terms? First we will arrange the like terms in together. 21b. We'll write the like terms together. 21b plus 7b minus 20b. All are having the same term, that is b, b and b, same algebraic term factor, that is b. So they are the like terms. Minus 32 is equal to 21 plus 7 minus 20 together, outside the bracket b, which is common algebraic factor. Minus 32 is equal to 21 plus 7, 28 minus 20b minus 32. 28 minus 20 is 8. Is equal to 8b minus 32. This is your answer. Let us move to the second sum. Second sum is minus z square plus 13z square minus 5z plus 7 z cube minus 15z is equal to, now first we will write like terms together here. Minus z square and 13z square like terms are already together. So we will keep them as it is. Minus z square plus 13z square, then minus 5z plus 15z. Sorry, minus 5z, minus 15z. These two are again like terms, we write together, and at last, plus 7z cube is equal to. Here no coefficient means we consider as 1. Minus 1 plus 13, outside the bracket z square, the common algebraic factor, minus bracket 5. Now outside the bracket we have taken minus. So always remember, inside the sign will change. That is very, very important. Remember that whenever outside you take minus means inside always you have to take the opposite sign. So plus 15z plus 7z cube is equal to minus 1 plus 13. 13 minus 1 is 12. 12z square minus 5 plus 15. 20z plus 7z cube is equal to 12z square minus 20z plus 7z cube. After getting this answer, it is very essential you write them in proper order from highest degree to lowest degree. So first we will write 7z cube plus 12z square minus 20z. This is your answer. First cube, then square, and then degree 1. Next, number 3. Let us move to number 3 now. Question 1, number 3. P minus Q. Minus Q minus Q minus P. Here, these terms are given in bracket. When bracket is given, first we will open the bracket. So, is equal to P minus. Now, while opening the bracket, be careful. Outside the bracket, minus means when you open the bracket, inside sign will become opposite sign. Minus will become plus Q. Then minus Q. Then again minus Q. And this minus will become plus. Keep that in mind. This minus has become plus, this as it is, this minus as it is, and this minus has become plus because outside minus was there. Is equal to P minus P, and this P again together plus P. प्लस क्यू माइनस क्यू माइनस क्यू इज इक्वल टू पी माइनस पी इज जीरो प्लस पी प्लस क्यू माइनस क्यू इज अगेन जीरो माइनस क्यू जीरो प्लस पी इज पी जीरो माइनस क्यू इज माइनस क्यू दिस इज योर आंसर नंबर फोर नंबर फोर इज थ्री ए माइनस टू बी थ्री ए माइनस टू बी माइनस ए बी माइनस इन ब्रैकेट ए माइनस बी प्लस ए बी प्लस थ्री ए बी प्लस बी माइनस ए इज इक्वल टू 3a minus 2b minus ab minus. Now we open this bracket. So minus a plus b. This minus will become plus because outside the bracket minus sign. And this plus will become minus ab plus 3ab as it is plus b as it is minus a as it is. Now write the like terms together. 3a a and minus a. So 3a minus a minus a. Then b minus 2b. Then this one plus b and again here plus b. Now ab minus ab minus ab and plus 3ab. After writing, check whether all the terms have been taken or not. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So all the terms have come. Is equal to now in bracket 3 minus no coefficient means 1. Here also no coefficient means 1, minus 1, a. Again, minus 2. Here no coefficient means consider this as, here as 1 as a coefficient. Now outside we have taken minus, so this plus will become minus 1. Here no coefficient means 1. Outside minus means this plus is also will become minus 1. Then b. Then minus, again 1. This minus will become plus 1. Minus 3. Outside we have taken minus. So here 1. Minus 1 will become plus 1. Here no coefficient means 1. No coefficient means 1. And plus 3 will become minus 3. And here outside AB is equal to 3 minus 1 is 2. So 2 minus 1 A minus 2 minus 1 1 minus 1 B minus 1 plus 1 2 minus 3 AB. Is equal to 2 minus 1 is 1a minus 0b minus 2 minus 3 minus 1b is equal to a minus 0 into any number is 0 minus minus will become plus b 1 into b is b so is equal to a minus 0 a plus b this is your answer Fifth sum. Now fifth sum is 5x square y minus 5x square plus 3 3yx square. Minus 3y square plus x square minus y square plus 8xy square minus 3y square is equal to now again we are take like terms together first term is x square y so 5x square y Which other x square y? This is x square y. So plus 3 y x square. You can write this also as x square y. Y x square or x square y is one and the same. This and this. Then minus 5 x square. This one. Plus x square. Then any other x square term? No. Now minus y square. Y square is this. Minus 3 y square. This is again y square minus y square. and this last is also minus 3y square. Now left out is only plus 8xy square is equal to 5 plus 3 bracket x square y minus 5 minus here no number means 1. 1. Here outside bracket minus, so this plus has become minus 1 x square. Again minus outside, so inside 3, this minus will become plus 1. This minus will become plus 3 y square plus 8 xy square is equal to 5 plus 3 8 x square y minus 5 minus 1 4 x square minus 3 plus 1 4 4 plus 3 7 7 y square plus 8 xy square is equal to 8 x square y minus 4 x square minus 7 y square plus 8 xy square. This is your answer. Now we move to sixth sum. Sixth sum is 3y square plus 5y. 3y square plus 5y minus 4 minus 8y minus y square minus 4. Here we will open the bracket. So is equal to 3y square plus 5y minus 4 minus, we remove the bracket here, minus 8y. When you open the bracket outside minus, so this opposite sign, plus y square plus 4. Now we write the like terms together. Is equal to 3y square, and here another y square term is this, plus y square, plus 5y minus 8y, this and this, minus 4 plus 4 is equal to, now in bracket 3 plus no number means 1, 1y square plus 5 minus 8y. Here we have taken outside plus, so sign remains as it is, minus. Minus 4 plus 4 is equal to 4y square plus 5 minus 8 is minus 3y. Minus 4 plus 4 is 0, so plus 0 is equal to 4y square minus 3y. Plus 0 has no meaning. Plus 0, any number plus 0 is the same number. So this is your answer. Okay, I hope you have understood question 1. Exercise 12.2 question 1 is over.